And she's also the reason why my grandmother was raised in a Baptist church.